mixing cement for orthodontic bands. Step number one is to make sure that the band is clean. Place ortho wax on the buccal tubes. If you're using tape to help place the band on the tooth, make sure that you place the band with the ball hook facing up. Accurately measure the powder in the liquid and dispense onto either a pad or a glass slab, according to manufacturer's instructions. Using the flat side of the small metal spatula, incorporate the powder into the liquid using small increments suggested by the manufacturer's instructions. Mix the cement for the recommended amount of time until you're able to string it an inch, ensuring that you're incorporating all of the powder. It's best to mix the cement in the middle of the glass slab. Load the orthodontic band with the spatula, coating the inside of the band. The band is now ready to be placed on the tooth.